Virginia Beach police say a woman was shot last night. Officers were called to Atlantis Drive around 11 p.m. and that's off Bird Neck Road near Virginia Beach Boulevard. When police got there, they found a woman who'd been shot and they're still looking for the suspect. We're working to learn how she's doing this morning. If you know anything that can help, call the crime line or use the P3 Tips app.